Bill.
G'day, Thor, how are you doing?
Good, mate, how's yourself?
All right, so it's a great looking array, isn't it?
Mate, yeah, these LG panels, absolute ripper, mate, yeah. Yeah, we just got the bill back the other day, $314 after a 90-day period.
So, that's not bad, is it?
Yeah, credits, mate. Yeah, really stoked, mate, yeah.
Yeah, the ground mount gives you, I feel, a couple of good advantages. That is one, that it's off the ground. When we get up into October, November, December, when our ambient temperature gets up to 35 degrees, humidity 98%, it's going to get a nice cool breeze blowing under it. And the cooler you keep the panels, the better they perform. Not too cold, just the right temperature. If you just look at this, this was washed yesterday. You can see how much dust is on it in one day. That is unbelievable. So that's just the environment that we're in. So it doesn't matter. Washing today and they're just as dusty tomorrow. So if they were up on a roof, and a real steep roof like there is over in our new suburbs, a 25 degree pitch, going to get up there with some water and a broom? I don't think so. You're going to end up on the ground with the water.
It's easy to maintain. There's no risk factor involved in having to climb a ladder. You know, the chances of falling and the like. Ground mount system's a better opportunity. There is no penetrations through the roof sheets. There's no upkeep of the roof. There's no build-up underneath the solar panels, whereas on a roof mount you will get leaves and debris.
What have you been getting?
On average, around about 43 kilowatts a day.
So that's this time of the year, bearing in mind that this is facing southeast. So in October, November, December, February, the sun will be over this side of us. So the Christmas period, when all the air conditioning is running, you're going to be doing probably like close on 50 kilowatt hours a day.
And the best thing, Bill, it'll be a $0 bill.
That's the important part, isn't it?
It is, mate, yeah.
It's money in the bank.
More money spent on the family. With the quality that LG offers within their panels, it's second to none against any of the competitors and any other products available on the market.
The LG outperforms anything else that's on the market up here in the tropics, where it is extremely hot. The roof in October, November will get out anything up to about 70, 75 degrees in ambient temperature, so it's damn hot.
Once our electricity expenses have already been taken into consideration, we've positively made over $300 of a return. We are getting paid to generate electricity and it's brilliant. Thanks to Bill and especially Quality Solar. Great bunch of blokes, great local company, get behind them.